Good morning. Good morning.
Back out. We have to come out this way.
Yep.
Oh, I remember you.
Yeah.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
I told him last time.
All good?
Oh, last time was
we're me. Almost on autopilot with you.
Almost.
Yeah, I'm
fine. So I need a bridle for this one. Yep. Good.
Quieter now?
A little bit. So what's wrong with the boat this time?
It's good for storage, but also we think it's the cooling system for the engine.
Oh, okay.
Just shut down.
It was a steering issue last time, wasn't it?
Yeah, they fixed it.
Well, that's good. At least it's not the same problem. I've had that happen plenty of times before. You want to just run those through the chocks up front? Jeez. Yep, there you go. Perfect. So, I'm thinking I'm just going to nose into the dock here. And we'll push it out. Get tied up alongside them and walk the boat out. Okay.
No thrusters.
Yeah, this will work. I just realized I went around the wrong side of the console, so I have to adjust that. That was poor planning on my part. Now we're not all twisted around the console. And I don't have to worry about, I need to let this line out later. I don't have to worry about getting all caught. So, now we're good to go. Okay. I'm gonna fall off that anchor. Can you grab the line that's caught on your anchor? Perfect. Yeah, that's the one that's straight in when I come through the entrance. Okay.
Yep, that's it.
Perfect.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Yep.
Bye-bye.
Bye. They're making it nice and easy for us. It's going to be the dock that's straight in. So, yep. So it'll be a starboard side tire for you guys. I can't remember if they have lines on that dock. Just loop that through that cleat and bring it back to me. Perfect. Thanks.
I'm just doing the bow and the...
I'll put one on the midship. Thank you. Thank you. What?
Only for a little bit. We're taking one lift, one boat out of our lift, and you guys are next to be hauled.
Super.
Be here very long, man.
Okay.